It's Reed's race. Sheila Reed. She has got everybody's number, and she's got another national title. It's Makusha in the middle of the track in lane four. Makusha accelerating the Florida State Flash. He's done it. Looking for a national championship. Tabari Henry. Oh, Henry closes strong, and Texas A&M wins it. The 4x400 meters. Kimberlyn Duncan, a star is blossoming, and Duncan will win it, the women's 200 meters national champion from LSU.